It's confirmed a man has died after a tanker and a car collided and burst into flames on the Mornington Peninsula. Authorities say the man's black Mercedes veered onto the wrong side of the road, crashing into the tanker, which was carrying LPG and petrol. It caused a massive explosion, both vehicles going up in flames near Tyab. Locals also report hearing a number of smaller explosions following the crash. Country Fire Victoria says more than 30 trucks were sent to the scene but were prevented from getting closer due to the blaze. The tanker driver escaped serious injury.